Dear children, today we are going to see adjectives. Grammar book, chapter 7, adjectives. Okay, what is adjective? Adjective is a word that is used to add something to the meaning of the noun or to describe the noun. Okay, it's used to add something to the meaning of a noun or to describe a noun. See the example, that is a good flame. See here, it tells the kind of the flame. What kind of flame? The answer is good. See the second one. He wears a white shirt. What color of shirt? Color is white. Then Akbar was a famous emperor. What sort of emperor? Famous. Like, so these are the adjectives. First one, adjective can be used both attributively and predictively. Attributively means describing a noun. Predictively means it is the part of a predicate. See the example. This is an interesting story. See here, interesting. This is attributive. Second one, the babies are beautiful. Used predicatively. Okay. So babies are subject. Are beautiful, predicate. Then Sundarlal is clever person. So it's attributive. Second one, interrogative adjective. Interrogative adjectives are used with nouns to ask questions. It's in question format. They are what, who, whose, which. Okay. Example, what program is on there? See what. What is here? Adjective, interrogative adjective. Whose book is this? Whose? This is interrogative adjective. Which bus goes to Mysore? Which? This is interrogative adjective. Then next one, possessive adjective. Pronouns are used as adjectives. They show possessions. Such pronouns are called possessive adjectives. Okay? Pronouns are used as adjectives. See the example. Her bag, her. My car, my. Your house, your. Our school, our. Their work, their. Its food, its. His seat, his. Okay. Then fourth one, distributive adjective. Distributive adjectives are used to refer each one of the group or a number. See the example. Every man should do his duty. Every, that is here distributive adjective. Each student must say the poem. Then either chair will do. On either side they are sitting. Neither of them is honest. Here every, each, either, neither. These are the distributive adjectives. Okay. It's represent a group or a number. Then see the exercises given below. Fill in the blanks choosing the correct suitable adjective given in the box. First one, there are nice apples in the basket. Second one, every house on the street has a garden. Radha is a good girl. This is a blue bag. Hari is a naughty boy. 5 seats are taken. Tigers are wild animals. Whose book is this? The path we are going along is muddy. Srinath is the fast bowler. Okay. Like this you complete the remaining. Then second one. Fill in the blanks choosing the correct adjective from brackets. It's given in bracket. See the first one. The manager is dash photograph. That, these. Correct answer is that. Second one, these mangoes are sweet. So the correct answer is sweet. Third one, Ganguly is a famous dash player. Football, cricket. The correct one is cricket. Okay, like that you complete remaining. Then third one, supply suitable adjectives. First one, she is a dash girl. She can touch the top of the boat. So she is a tall girl. Then second one, these mangoes are dash, so are the oranges. Answer is sweet. Ganguly is a good player. Every dark cloud has a silver lining. Okay? Then fourth Roman letter. Write down the adjective in the following passes on the dotted lines. See the second one. The faithful friend. Here, faithful. Third one, the brave soldier. Brave. Fourth one, the cunning fox. Cunning. Fifth one, the stupid ash. Stupid. The timed lamp. Answer is timed. The slimy snake. So, slimy. The proud peacock. Like that, you complete the remaining exercises. Thank you.